Hey everybody, welcome. Tonight's stream, we're working on the Lego Lambo again. Lords of Furious, how's it going? Artemich, how's it going? Deathlike Coast, how's it going? Yep, more Lego, baby. It's gonna be more Lego until we finish. Alright, where did we leave off last time? We did this part, we did this part. I think we are at this step here. Step 137. Tonight on Paul Tries Legos. Pretty much. Look at that. All I know is things are spinning. We spin this and the wheels are turning, so that's a good thing. Interesting. Okay, so let's put that aside for now because we've got these other pieces here. So we need one of these. And I think you could combine a couple of these together. Let's see here. So, how was your guys' New Year's? Final Fantasy, nice. How is the new expansion anyways? Still on the base game, nice. Yeah, you're like, how many expansions are there? There's like four or something? There's so much content, right? To explore. Deathlike Coast, you're already at the end of... Endwalker is the newest one, right? You're already at the end of that? Crazy. These are some weird looking pieces. I kind of miss playing Final Fantasy. What is this? What are we building here? It's like a surprise. All right, we got some kind of gear happening here. One gear. Mystery build. Can you imagine having to build this with no instruction manual? Like, good luck. Nice, we got gears. What they do, no clue. Like, what is this for? Okay, now we got this piece. We gotta build two of these. And then... I finally started watching season 2 of Stranger Things. I have to say it's like totally sucked me in. Okay, so now, connect these pieces like this. Ta-da! We made a thing. Okay, so two of these. Wait, what? Oh. Now I see it. Now I see it. There's the one here. Whoa. Now we're connecting it all together. It's all coming together. Or not. Wait, what? Holy crap, it actually fit. Wow. Okay. Boom. Man, this thing's gonna be pretty big. Hey, just for a minute, I was going, is this FLL stuff? What's FLL? What is this FLL? One, two, these little guys. This one, and this one, and this one. First Lego League competitions for elementary kids using Mindstorms-based robots. Oh wow, I never even heard of that. No, this is a Lego Lambo from the Technics line, Lego Technic. Is Mindstorms even around anymore? I looked into that like years ago, and it looked really cool, but I haven't really seen much of it recently. I don't know if it's kind of fizzled out or what. Looks cool though. Okay, so this thing is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Might be kind of fun to play with that one day. Okay, so this goes here. Oh boy. Okay. Getting into more complex stuff here. Let's see. So this piece. This. They got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Okay, so this piece goes into this one. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. A phone in affection, I summon it. Here.
About nothing, why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with the line for nothing.
Okay,
I see
and
that
this connects to what?
I don't do discussions on bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely could trust you. I talked to a shorty, she bagging the
we got this weird gear just hanging out. So hand me the money, I did be the pot. I'm not connected to anything, or is it? I can't be mixing with it. 40 on 50 is really the time. Why do you see what it would connect to? Like you wasn't pushing the kid to the side. I don't know if you. Thinking I'm blind, trust on my trusses and doubt on my eyes. Done with your efforts, I'm dealing with pressures. I know it's a lesson, that's word of the wise. Dubbing the mixes, I'm mixing. I know I've been missing. I needed some personal time. Full of pitches, dimensions. I know what you did, I mean it. I'm staying inside. Okay. And then. Crazy how this is all connected to everything else. Interesting. Okay. Why is this not working? There we go. Boom. Okay. Now, what is that piece? Oh, this one. Okay. So that goes in here, and then this goes here. Okay, another red gear, this thing, and this thing. So we start with this. I'm really curious to see how all of this stuff like goes together. Like how it all, how all the mechanics of it work. Okay, so now we need a yellow cap and these things. That goes there, that goes there. And then we push this piece. Lock that. Boom. Those are locked in. I think this is where the engine's gonna be. I think. I don't know. Actually, I have no idea. Okay. All right, so next we need two of these. One, two, three, four, and one, two. Okay. Simple enough. Now we got a 9 and a 7. 9 goes on the right side. Connects everything here. 7 goes on this side and connects everything. Ha ha ha! Progress. Oh shit, what is this thing? Yeah, this. What is this? Uh-oh. missing a piece? Oh no. Nope, nope, nope. We're good, we're good, we're good. I was grabbing the wrong pieces. Okay, so that's this. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so that goes like that. One, two, three, four. What is this? Like, what is this even for? What does it do? How does it work? All I know is we made a thing. Do we make two of these? No, just one, right? Yeah. Just one. Just one. Okay. Now we've got 9, 2, 3, 6, 9, okay. And 5 goes like that. And then 1, 2, 3, 2. Stuff, that's right, stuff. Now I want to play Final Fantasy. Okay, so it's your master plan. I've been working on it since last year, yep. Took 2 years to build this thing. How's it going, Treshrama? How are you enjoying your shorts weather? We had snowfall again. Can you imagine that? Snow in Canada? What the heck? Watch his tumbleweed. Wait, what's the temperature like where you are? You're at, where is it, Thiris? Dude, snow is not fun. It's only fun if you, like, are on vacation, don't have to work. But if you have to drive in that shit, it's annoying. Okay, what the heck are they talking about here? Snowmobile dog sled. Yeah, I guess, like, if you live in, I guess if you live in, like, other parts of Canada, like, I don't know, Saskatchewan or something. Or maybe Alberta, where you have more than, like, a week of snow. Like, if you have, like, 4 or 5 months of snow, then, yeah, I could see, like, people having cool toys like snowmobiles and shit. But here in BC, not so much. Yep, pretty much. Okay, what the heck are they talking about here? This goes. Weird contraption is this. I have no idea what we're building here. But the pieces keep falling out. Stay. What? What is happening here? I guess we can probably just go. Put everything into that. Okay. Are these two pieces? This whole box just for a little rubber. How is this supposed to stay? Did I miss a step? Like what? Wait a second. Wait a second. Damn it, are you telling me I used the wrong piece somewhere else? Uh-oh. Now what? How am I ever gonna find that? I mean, it doesn't really matter. Whatever, let's just keep going. I'm sure it'll work out. Okay, so this was like what? Like this? Yep, a rubber. Damn it, this is not supposed to twist because it's a different piece. But how am I gonna find that piece? I could use this one. I don't think this one will matter as much. Oh no, wait. Never mind. Never mind. Same piece. You just put it in backwards. Okay, we're back on track. I got confused for a moment. Okay, so that goes there, that goes there. There. Now the rubber is securely on there. I don't know what this does, but some sort of thing. Okay, so now we turn this over. And they want us to put this piece through here, and this piece through here. Boom. Okay, we're back on track. Back on track. Oh boy. Okay, so this connects to what? What sort of sorcery is this? Like, what are we doing here? What is this? Sort of malarkey. Okay, well, everything's still looking like it does in the picture. So I guess that's good. Okay, now we need this guy. This guy. Oh boy, where does this go? So this connects to this guy. And then the red piece fits. What? Here? Probably. What is all this stuff? Like, what are we doing here? This thing is flipping this, this is flipping that. Craziness. Did that Stonewall just arrive? I saw an avatar go flying across the screen. Okay, and then... boom. Storm coming in with the reset 40. Holy crap. You are a champion. Thank you for your gifted support, Storm. Happy New Year. How was,
48th moon.
We're close to finishing the first box. We're building weirdness, and I have no idea what the heck we're doing here. There's all these moving parts, but I don't really understand where it all kind of goes. Like, you can spin these things, and then they're like spinning something here, which is shifting something here, which is like changing something here. These things are going back and forth. I don't even know. And then this one here seems to rotate the main axle. It's dream only Lego building you would never have to paint again. That's true. I don't mind painting though. Once in a while. Wait, why are we... why do I have an extra one of these left? Why? Oh wait. I have a bunch of pieces extra. Why does it... oh man, I really hope I didn't miss one somehow. Shit, I see it. Oh my god, it's right here. How am I gonna get that in there now? Oh no. Oh my god, how did I miss that? one missing cog. How am I gonna fix this? Okay, let me think. How can we fix this? But I don't understand how I missed it. Like in the picture it's showing too. Yeah, it's clearly supposed to be there. Shit. Let me think, how can I take this apart? This piece here is probably the least. Take this out, and that, and this. Oh man, I'm not gonna remember how to put this back together. Or just a straight. Ah, oh, shit, it's an L piece. Oh my god. What did I do? Oh my god. Okay, if we take this piece out. Create space here. This is locked in here. Does somehow move this piece out? Is this like a really long? Yeah. If I can disconnect
it's so close. If I could disconnect this piece here by pushing that. I just need like, I need to slide this piece over.
Okay, okay. We might be able to do this. Yeah. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
We're back in business. We got that piece in here. Shit. Now, how the heck did this stuff go in? Okay, I'm pretty sure this went in here. Okay. Now, this piece. This piece floated like that. Okay, were you guys watching? Oh man. And your brother. That's pretty funny. Okay, hang on. I just want to make sure. Okay, so this. Okay, that's just referring to that, so that's fine. Okay, so if we put this piece like this, and then I think we lock that in with one of these. Okay, I'm gonna double check this in a second. We'll go back. No. I think I know what. I know how this was. I think this went in here first, and then this piece went on like that. And then this piece. Maybe this went like that, but where does this come from? Shit. Where did I pull this piece out of? Son of a. Okay. Oh wait, we have another one here. Okay, let me go back. Just stole the green pieces. Battle Royale. All right, let's do it. Okay, let me go back to this section for a second. Let me just rewind. Let's rewind. Let's go back to this gearbox and we'll see how this all fits together.
blah 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 blah. This is all good, all good. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so that piece goes there. We did that, we did that. Let me put the yellow piece. Okay. And that's it? Oh, yes, boom, found it. Okay, so this piece goes here. That just connects this together. Come on, get in there. All right, we're back in business, boys. Yes. Crisis averted. Glad I didn't have to take the whole thing apart. Trashorama one, nice. This is nuts. Okay, so now we're only left with a couple of pieces like this, which I think are okay. I'm pretty sure they give you extra pieces. The little pieces, I'm pretty sure they give you extras. Can you imagine trying to figure this out? No, I can't. I was saying that earlier. I was like, how'd they do this? Can you imagine how complex it is in the actual, in the real car? I mean, this is nuts. But then it might even be more challenging with Lego because you have so many limitations on the pieces and all that stuff, right? Okay. All right. Yes, now we get to the fun part, guys. We're gonna start on the engine. Lego CAD software? Nope, I have not. To be honest, I don't know if I would actually enjoy that. I don't know. Not sure. Have you played with it? Okay, so now we move on to the engine. Ciao, Master! How's it going? Look at this. This is nuts. Holy crap. What did Drea get me into here? So you can, oh yeah, I never even thought of that. So you can design and then just print out like a list of parts, right? That actually might be kind of cool.
Oh boy. This is gonna be a lot of parts. But we get to work on the engine now. The question is, was it worth it? Was it worth it, Jam Master? Was it worth it? All the blue pieces now. That's pretty cool that you got a little ice ring in your yard. That would never work here in BC. Oh shit, these are the engine pieces. Holy crap. This is gonna be interesting. Minus 25? Yikes. I think we had like minus 15 last week, or actually even this week, but by like Thursday or Friday it's gonna be I think by Thursday it's supposed to be like 8 degrees. All the snow's about to melt. Meanwhile, somehow, Stonewall's overheating his car. What are you, like, revving it? Full blast or something? Or did you have the aircon on? Eight degrees Celsius. I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, so the blue pieces again. Boom. 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 Hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we need another 15. Okay, we made a thing. Well, that does not sound right. Something's definitely busted. Wait, what? 24? Jeez, man, you guys have summer weather. 12 right now? Wait, am I supposed to? Oh, I'm supposed to build two of these. Okay. We need two 15s. And we do this craziness. Alright, do two of these. One. Two. Three. Here. Then we need a 7. No, that's not a 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, let me add 2 more of these. Ha ha! Okay, now we flip this sucker upside down and what? No, huh? I'm a little bit confused. Ha ha. Okay. Man, this thing's gonna be pretty big. Okay, let's just double check the picture. So that looks okay. Yeah. Wait, why is this piece sticking out? Ugh. Oh no. What did I do? Sticking out like this, and that one, then blue, empty blue sticking out like this. Why are there blue pieces that I didn't see? Added pieces in this step and I didn't notice. Shit. No wonder I'm confused. There's like a bunch of pieces they added here. Okay. Okay. That's why I was confused. Okay, so 1, 2, so here. That's one. Two. Okay, I'm gonna take this Okay, so we've got three blue pieces, so one will go here. One will go here, that's two. And we'll move these two. Okay, these also fit in here, didn't realize that either. And then we have this one here, this one, this one, and this one. I swear there's like a missing piece or a missing step here. Like I don't, they never asked us to put these pieces on here. Check that link out in a second, Sona. Not a big deal, I can put these in, but I remember them asking for that. Yeah, like all these pieces I have that I'm adding in right now, they didn't come until the new bags, but the instructions just start here, so I don't understand. Well, in either case, I think we're back on track now. So everything here looks good, right? So that's all good. Okay, so now one, two. And we have this, and we have blue, and a blue. Okay, that's this one. That's this one. And we have a blue one here. Blue, blue. All good and blue. Okay, good. We're back on track. Okay. Okay. All right. Sweet. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, I think somebody sent me a link to this before. Yeah, they're pretty cool. It's kind of weird that they have the licenses going to different companies like that. I saw the other ones at a store, the ones that are not painted. I don't know. I looked at it, I was thinking about buying it, but I'm like, I don't know. Probably licensed. Thank you. Okay, so that goes like that, that goes like that. That looks like it. All right, here we go. We're now starting on the engine. This is exciting. Get to learn how to build a Lambo engine. I didn't know that Lamborghini started with tractors. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Wait. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then still we put two more. Okay, so now we need two more of these. Yeah, Clarkson's farm is funny. Yeah, I mean, I saw him with the Lambo tractor, but I just thought it was like, oh, they also make tractors. I didn't know that that's what they started with. It's kind of cool. Show's pretty funny, eh? But that young kid helper that he has is the best. He's so funny. Yeah, it's a pretty good show. Okay, so that. Did you see the episode where they, where all the people get stuck in the mud? When he opens up that little supermarket of his, little store? Funny. This is cool. Pistons. Man, building this Lambo has like has given me the itch to build another RC car. I kind of feel like I'm building an RC car. Except with all the electronics and stuff. Okay. So now we got this craziness. How does this fit into this? Okay, so this is a little bit tricky. Okay, so this one is... left, left, right, and then the left, left. And then right. Wait, there's a motor kit for it? Really? Okay, there's this. There's this. There's this. Okay, let's try this again. So we got left, left, right, left, right, left. Okay. Okay. I didn't see anything like that, but I wasn't specifically looking for it, though. So maybe it does exist. Okay, hang on. So if this is like that, let me put this piece on there. This one goes all the way through. All the way through. Actually, this one sticks out a little bit. Do they not want me to push this through? Oh. I guess not. Okay, so we gotta build a few more of these. Man, this engine is huge. I wonder how close to scale it is. Wait, what? Banana for scale. Alright, one sec guys, let me just finish this engine and then we'll do the giveaway. Now we can push this through. There we go. And then the final piece. Where is it? The heck? Is it really not here? What the Okay, that's really weird. It's like a really big piece, too. Wait. They have a motor for it? What is this? Buzzwiz. How am I missing that piece? It's like a really big piece. Okay, one more look. One more last look, guys. Not any of these. Not this. No. 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 I'm so confused. How could we be missing such a big piece? So in here. Ah, there it is. Found it. All right, the final piece for the engine. The final piece for the engine. Boom. Look at this. That's pretty cool. The pistons actually like move up and down. That's neat. Crazy. Crazy. Look how big that is, though. Holy shit. Is the engine really that big? That's nuts. Holy shit. So the engine actually fits over here. Damn. That is nuts. That's crazy. Holy shit. All right, we'll continue on with that next stream. That is massive, man. Amazing. All right, it's giveaway time, guys. Okay, so, Two minutes to adjust your tickets and then we'll draw the winner. I think my favorite, that's what she said in The Office, was when the lawyers came down and they told Michael that he's not allowed to make jokes anymore. So he like made an announcement saying he's not gonna make any jokes. And then Jim was like totally saying stuff that would be perfect, totally perfect for That's What She Said. Fucking love that episode, it's so funny. 40 seconds. Oh, it's not counting properly. Whatever. I don't think we're anywhere near 50, so it doesn't really matter. Let's see, red. There we go. It added up for us. 25 tickets entered. All right, here we go. And the winner is... Lord Zyphirius! Congratulations, you are the winner. Guys, hype it up for Lord Zyphirius. There we go, first spin. $25 voucher. Nice. Would you like to stay or would you like to respin? Nice score. Awesome, there you go. Okay, we got one more piece. I gotta find this piece and then this piece and this piece. Two of these. And then we can mount the engine, then we're done for the night. So this goes here. Here, here, and then this attaches to here. Ah, look at that. Look at this craziness. Isn't that amazing? That's so cool. And then how does it attach? This thing's about to get an engine. So this attaches. Right here. Wait, what? Holy crap. Boom. The engine is in. Even sorcery. Okay, guys, gonna finish up for tonight. I will be back on Thursday night. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Have a good night, and I will see you guys on the next stream. All right, take care, everybody. See ya.